Hello, everyone. My name is Linda. I am here again with a different and beautiful story. Before we delve into our story, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video. On a December evening, everything was bustling in Santa Claus's workshop. Santa was preparing for this year's Christmas, but there was a problem. His favorite reindeer, Cheerful, had gone missing. Santa immediately set out to find Cheerful. He first asked the other reindeer, but they hadn't seen Cheerful either. Santa was worried because without Cheerful, the sleigh couldn't fly. Deciding to search the North Pole, Santa took the little elf Tonton with him. Tonton was smart and quick. Together, they ventured into the forest blanketed in snow to look for Cheerful. In the forest, Santa and Tonton followed snowy paths, wove through trees, and crossed icy hills. They asked the forest animals about Cheerful, but no one had seen him. Santa and Tonton continued their search. Gliding through the forest under the moonlit sky, they encountered a polar bear who revealed that Cheerful was hiding in a cave, scared from a big snowstorm. They immediately headed for the cave. There, they found Cheerful cowering in the corner. Santa soothed Cheerful, telling him there was nothing to fear. Hearing Santa's voice, Cheerful calmed down and became happy. Then, Santa, Cheerful, and Tonton returned to the workshop together. On the way, Santa wrapped Cheerful in a warm blanket to heat him up, while Tonton told Cheerful funny stories, making him laugh. Back at the workshop, elves and the other reindeer joyfully welcomed them. Everyone was delighted with Cheerful's return. Santa was very glad to have Cheerful back safely. With Cheerful's return, the preparations in Santa's workshop picked up speed again. The elves continued packaging gifts, and the reindeer prepared the sleigh. Santa gave instructions to Cheerful and the other reindeer to pull the sleigh. That night, when everything was ready, Santa harnessed the reindeer to the sleigh and set off to deliver gifts to children around the world. Stars twinkled in the sky, and moonlight illuminated the path of the sleigh. Santa and the reindeer flew from house to house, city to city, within the magic of the night. They brought happiness and joy to every home. Children woke up to find gifts under the Christmas tree and smiled with joy. The journey of Santa and the reindeer spread love and hope around the world. Cheerful's disappearance and return reminded Santa and the entire workshop of the importance of unity and friendship. Our story ends here. Friends, if you're curious about new stories, subscribe to our channel. Wishing you always live in your dreams. Goodbye.
Our story ends here, friends all. If you're curious about new stories, subscribe to our channel. Wishing you always live in your dreams. Goodbye, all. Oh, oh, oh. About new stories, subscribe to our channel. Wishing